Division at Minster. Coldwater's Paige Hardings up as the Cavaliers taking on Minster, and Hardings picks up the spare. More from Coldwater as Maya Watercutter with three left, and Watercutter able to get the spare. Cavaliers would get the victory over Minster. Marion local Kayla Berkey also picking up the spare as Marion local taking on Fort Recovery, and Kathy Peppelman gets the spare, but Flyers would pick up the victory. Another day of bowling in the books for the West Ohio High School Bowling Conference.